George Washington, 'twas epiglottitis from which he died. A swelling closed his airway, couldn't breathe although he tried. John Adams of heart failure, he was 90 when death came. Tom Jefferson, likely that prostate cancer was to blame. James Madison, it was his heart that stopped at 85. James Monroe, tuberculosis, he could not survive. John Quincy Adams, from a stroke, Jackson, TB, and his heart. Van Buren's heart stopped, though severe asthma played a large part.